breaking news tonight. A five-year-old in critical condition after she and her mom were hit by a car in Clayton County. We just got this video from our photojournalist at Flint River Road near Tara Boulevard. The mom broke her leg. We're told the driver did stay at the scene. And at this point, no charges are pending.